You never know how much they're going to yield. Whoa! It's going to feel about 10 degrees cooler down here. It's going to feel about 10 degrees cooler down here.
Yeah.
Let me put up my... I've got my rear view mirror, which comes in handy to see bikes creeping up on us. Usually they're the only people who are going to overtake.
So they make tight turns. They have a training preference.
Yeah, I agree. I think it has to do with the dominant foot, too. Because, yeah, I feel the same way. Like, left turns seem to be easier. Cool.
Battery
power? Yeah. Oh boy, we get to go through the tunnel.
Is that it?
The tunnel. Whoa.
But he does look like...
You want to lead? I'll get you on camera that way. How fast can yours go?
Stay fast enough.
Yeah, it's... The thing about the fire wheels, it's kind of deceptive because there's no pedal lean, so...
Oh, really?
If I get up to about 10, 11 miles an hour, it'll beep at me, so... Oh, boy. The keeper, you know, I think the beeping is basically, you're going pretty fast right now. You better be sure you know where you're going, you know?
Exactly.
Essentially, this is just a loop that gets around the tunnel.
Okay.
So we don't have to go through the tunnel.
Okay.